Bien bonjour tout le monde, c'est Simon, aujourd'hui on se retrouve bien pour un tout nouveau let's play simplement. Après avoir fait The Wolf Among Us, on se retrouve aujourd'hui sur Life is Strange. C'est pas mon compte, il y a déjà joué. Pas les couilles. C'est parti, on va recommencer directement. Hop, c'est parti. Joue à la manette. Détendu. Alors, Life is Strange, oui, bon, ça c'est un jeu tel, comme tel, que c'est Square Enix qui l'a fait. Et, bah, tentez fortement. Tenter fort. C'est parti.
So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why are...
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Alors, qu'est-ce que c'est que ça?
Yes.
Okay.
Because of her images of hopeless faces.
Je vois la souris, finalement.
You feel like totally haunted. By the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
Comment on fait?
And frankly, it's bullshit. Keep that to you.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
Isn't that too easy? Too obvious?
My little camera bag is battered but still kicking.
Chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence.
I do love my analog camera. I should take a quick picture now.
I have to admit,
I should take a picture to prove I'm still here.
I prefer Robert Frank.
Me too, Victoria. He captured the... I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Ouais.
You're asking me?
Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by...
Sorry, Max. No more selfies right now.
You can find out all about him in your textbook.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Je peux pas lui donner. Je fais une... Bon, elle a fait une photo, quand même, avant. Max. Alors, comment on... Regarde.
Even her school books are gift-wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything. I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
J'allais l'acheter pour pas faire chier. Eh, 5 200 $. Putain, c'est une fille. Grosse bobo en fait. Ah oui, celle qui s'est fait. Je pense qu'elle se fait. Tout le monde la défonce en cours.
Kate looks so sad and quiet today. Poor thing.
Elle lance plein de trucs dans la gueule. C'est un peu la bisou.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Oh, dur. Dur quand même. Pas sûr, mais no matter who wins. On lui parlait.
Hi Kate.
Oh. Hi Max.
J'étais pas gêné.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Okay. Alors, ça. Regardez.
Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computers here. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool. That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck. Huh, this might make a cool shot.
Des photos vraiment un peu pourries, je pense, je trouve. Enfin, ça, c'est pas une photo. D'accord. Ok, son portable. Le genre qu'elle a rencontré. Son journal. Ah bon, on va pas regarder. Oh. Ok, c'est ce qu'on a trouvé. Donc. D'accord. Oh. Oh. Ok, alors, quelque d'autre. Allez, putain. Ça.
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack
non,
about me.
Le prof, tu pareil. Tu as eu ta belle prof, tiens, on va voir si tu peux rendre.
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Tu peux lui donner ma photo? Parce que j'en avais fait, c'était... Attends. Bon, tant pis. Oh, pas une photo, tiens.
Wow, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid 20 grand for that camera.
C'est quoi?
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Ah mais, fort du début.
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
On va la voir celle-là. On a pas vu ça, je pense qu'on va l'avoir du coup.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to. You
always welcome to the real world.
Just cute? Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture of Jerry.
C'est une prof.
What's the point of even because Max wants everybody to see how cute she is.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class, it's so fucking boring.
Fume dans les couloirs, c'est vraiment délinquante. T'aurais vraiment leur style.
She's so fucking shy. She takes selfies with a giant camera.
Et puis c'est cool ça.
There's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria. There's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria. I think that's Courtney. She's such a slave to Taylor and Victoria. These missing persons posters are popping up everywhere.
Girls, I'd like to be part of the world around you.
I shouldn't be so stingy with my blood.
Driving a car by the seaside.
Watching the world.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool. Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people. I hate having everybody see inside my locker. I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
No one can tell where your heart is. American
girls like Dolly. Yes, this poster must stop bullies dead in their tracks. Stella is always deep in her notes. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around. That's Dana talking to... I think his name is Justin. Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory. I shouldn't be so catty. Dana is nice to me. Poor Daniel, he's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member. I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
Oops. He misclicked.
Wondering why she cries sometimes.
Don't need a PC, missed the Poetry Jam tryouts, and I did not steal that backpack.
No one could dry her
fountain. That's so messed up. I should contact them to find out what I can do. As if I am.
That's when I fly.
They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and a... Good thing I left my AK at home. He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me. Miss Grant is a great science teacher. There's Juliet from my dorm. Yet another Vortex Club disciple. Figures Juliet would be dating Zachary. Jocks sucked up in the Vortex Club. There's Hayden, another Vortex Club bro. But, oh, I can hardly wait to never be too cool like Nathan and Victoria. Lame.
Hey, toilet woman. Faut que j'habitue à ce...
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me. Now, who would bother to write that crap?
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
J'avais passé de l'eau sur le visage, de toute façon.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
Mais non.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Ah oui. Prends en photo direct. Prends. La bienvenue. Super bon en tout cas. Hein? Bon, les meufs, on est d'accord, je suis pas trompé.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that?
Sorry.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Merde.
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer
who
perfectly
this.
Captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, if I'm crazy,
anybody?
I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Diane. Can I actually reverse time?
Go, Victoria? Why Arvis?
Ah, du coup, elle va... Bah oui, parce que son truc va remettre.
I did
now.
It.
Can you give
I actually
an example
did it.
Of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition
machine.
In black and white?
Trop stylé.
Anybody?
Bueller? Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
What kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not
of
dreaming
course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's
photo
real.
Portrait has been popular
I can
since
tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation
so
was
I can go
first
back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can
remains
I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy.
Du coup,
we can talk
réponse,
more after class.
Temps, je vais la savoir.
Is there anybody here
who knows their stuff? Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Encore. C'est ça? On va mettre à fond. On va revenir à fond, ok.
Now Max.
C'est... On va passer. Le procédé de Daguerre.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is
still
so
the
far
same
away.
Stupid picture.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an Everyday Hero.
Je veux juste voir si
yes,
je peux lui
Victoria,
parler
you
truc.
Still have to do your homework this week. Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is...
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid...
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Yes, merci. Une petite action, hein, mais je... Non, ça peut arrêter. Comment on fait pour arrêter?
Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is...
Excuse...
Let one of photography's future star...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Intéressant. Bon, si ça dit un truc, je peux... Non, je m'explique. Comment je fais? J'ai pas fait exprès.
Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so... You see...
Excuse...
Let one of...
Okay, ça va. T'as le droit à l'erreur. Sérieux, dans le jeu, t'as vraiment le droit à l'erreur.
Okay. I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Complètement.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down!
Tell me what to do!
Wowzer, so I need a hammer to break it open!
To control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Yep.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen!
Ouch.
If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Ah, d'accord. Oh, putain. Je comprends pas trop.
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
Okay. Oublie.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
She's enjoying it, you know.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip up.
Pardon. J'ai juste regardé vite les paroles de la manette. Ok, arrêtez. Remontez le temps, ils disent pas. Ok.
On out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
C'est notre grand prof. Attendez, c'est juste un test. Oh, il se casse.
Don't wander around here. Get on outside. You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Ah, putain, les premiers choix. Je vais le dénoncer et puis ça, je pourrais vendre dans le temps.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes, he was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
You look a little stressed out.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with the class.
Non, ça me dit rien. Please. Je vais le dénoncer comme un gros bête.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
Pour lui parler.
Look a little.
Ok, non, je vais... D'accord. C'est intéressant. Le jeu doit être très long du coup parce que tu testes les deux.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can never figure out what he's thinking. Does he hate me?
Je suis dénoncé. Pas de problème. Ok, ça sort bien. On joue un petit peu. Est-ce qu'elle est loin?
se fait que cette tablette.
Would Nathan Prescott please come to the front office? Thank you.
Bonjour. Alors, Hayden. Salut, c'est de parler. Allez.
Hey Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? It seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night, then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
C'est sympa.
You mean hang with a Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
So you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
Yeah. It's a control.
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
Yes, thank you.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
I don't know yet, Hayden. Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Qui est Dana? Je pense que. Pas trop apprécié. Mais de recherche, Walls a déjà vu. Mademoiselle Grant, salut.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition. But would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Aye.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
That's crazy. I get why schools should be on high alert these days, but cameras in the dorm rooms.
It's a slippery slope, and it's up to you and your classmates to stand up here. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage. From the Native Americans who founded this land, to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
You know a lot about Blackwell for being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Ah putain, ouais. Est-ce que c'est bien ou est-ce que c'est mal? Ah, c'est terrible. Ouais, ah, c'est terrible. Ah, je déteste ça. Warren. Là. Attends. Ok. C'était quand? 16h23, 22, 21, c'était là-bas, non. Tout le café, t'as pas les cours STP. Pfff.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Bonjour. C'est la personne qui a rencontré. Qui es-tu, toi? Evan. Ah oui, je t'ai déjà vu.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Gotta be Eugene Smith.
Well, they both were famous war photographer images. But you should know the difference. Good try. Wrong answer.
Hey,
Let's see if you're worthy of...
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the falling soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color. In other words, no portfolio. Let's see if you're worthy...
Isn't it Robert Dorneau?
Oh my, you can't even tell the difference between street photography and photojournalism. No portfolio peak for you.
Terrible.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see if you're worthy.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir. These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
Okay, pas bougé. D'accord, ok. Intéressant. Ok, bon. Oui, il y a des photos de Rachel. On lui fait du skate, on peut pas lui parler. Qui es-tu, toi? Notre exposition. Daniel, qui es-tu?
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi, Max. Could I, ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook, though.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
Hard to avoid her posters all over campus.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo. She had a good heart.
Okay, why don't you start drawing me? Even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way, you're a good substitute, Muse. Oh, that's a good posture. Good. Good.
Best portrait ever.
C'est beau. Moi, j'aime bien. Je vais le laisser. Max va déconcer. Tout ce que je fais a des conséquences. Bordel de merde. Alors Stella, je voulais être bien nickel.
Hey there, Stella.
Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
Je suis d'accord.
I think so. We're lucky to have such a famous teacher. And I actually love his work.
Me too. His New York urban stuff is great, but I'm glad he came back to his Oregon roots. Screw the East Coast elite. It must piss off those pretentious galleries that Mark Jefferson is teaching photography to us Blackwell Hicks. Plus, he is pretty hot for an older guy. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
Victoria is pretty obvious. I don't think Jefferson is into her.
I don't think she's closed the deal, but she's not the only player.
Now, how do you know this?
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him. Well, I heard that from a good source.
Oh, it was special.
Interesting.
See, you learn something new every day at school.
C'est chaud pour un prof.
Like I said, you have a lot to learn. Max, see you in class.
Tu veux te parler? Non, tu n'es pas intéressante pour l'histoire. Ok. Trop mignon. Ah non, c'est un faux. Putain. Ouais. Qui pilote ça? Attendez. Ouais, je crois que ça me dit un truc. Et tu pilotes. On va parler au skater. Le skater. Genre.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to thrash?
Charm.
Oh yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the...
I came to nose slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tray flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth shit.
Oh, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
I'd love to see a nose slide.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Hey.
You never really escaped Betty.
I used to be, but I'm into my camera now.
I can tell. We need more girls out here. Rachel Amber and her punk friend used to skate with us.
Who was Rachel's punk friend?
I can't remember her name. She was hot. Tats, blue hair, hardcore. She stopped hanging out with us after Rachel disappeared. Ran away.
Let's chill later, Justin.
Anytime you want to take some action shots, we're here for you, Max.
Pourquoi pas, tiens, sur toi, monsieur. Oh, tu as l'air violent. M'en vais, t'as la corde. Oh, mon counter. Les barrières. Alors. Où est le pilote du drone? Là. C'est qui déjà? C'est pas. Brooke. Marrant.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
Is that really yours? Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Yeah.
Hi, Brooke. I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read...
Ouais, non, d'accord. En tous les cas, elle est bornée. Voilà. Donc, est-ce qu'on a d'autres gens à qui parler? Parler à eux... On va partir, tiens, je pense. Attendez. Est-ce qu'on peut partir? Je peux aller deux jours là-bas? Ils ont pas l'air animés.
I don't want to go that way.
Ok. Il m'a dit non. Il m'a dit comment dit non. Petite arme, là, ça se fout.
So bizarre to be back here after 5 years. I thought I could just fit right back in at school. But with all this shit going on, I'm even more an outsider. And who can I confide in besides my journal and my camera? Man, these are supposed to be the best years of my life. This is what it's like to be alone and feel lonely at once.
Un petit peu longtemps, mais bon, pour rien. Enfin, je vais essayer de prendre en photo si je peux. Ah. Ah, il y a des trucs intéressants. C'est marrant, petit curé. Ça, c'est stylé par contre.
Oh, that's not nice. Poor little otter. Ew, gross. At least switch to E6.
Oh, c'est vite pire. C'est quoi par là? Avec un autre. Pas cool, ok. Ouais, non. J'ai la piscine.
Otter power? I'm so not there.
Ah, du coup, le...
They sure get a lot of mileage out of otter power.
C'est quoi le truc du coup?
And this is where the otters perform their aquatic magic.
Ah, le requin, ça va être... Je sais pas. Peut-être porte-texte.
Warren's waiting for me and his flash drive in the parking lot, so I better get back to my
ah, okay.
dorm.
Donc, c'est pas vrai. D'accord. Intéressant. Ça peut être marrant. Swimming pool. Tilt d'autres panneaux. Torturing, c'est pas grave. Sympa.
Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
Mr. Jefferson, c'est là. Je pense. J'ai pas parlé. Ah, c'est la punk. J'ai sauvé la vie, tu le sais.
Clever. Hello?
Max, I don't feel like talking.
Sure.
What's wrong?
Nathan Prescott, little rich bitch kid. He thinks he can own people like his parents own Blackwell. Like he owns the Vortex Club.
Yes, he's a nasty piece of work.
You know him.
I busted him today with a gun.
What? Seriously?
I saw him wave a gun around today and I went to the principal. We'll see what happens next.
You are my new hero. Finally, karma comes to Blackwell.
Mais pourquoi ça sera pas d'action pour plus tard? Et bon, il faut que je fasse un truc qui me semblait plutôt ça. Le docteur de l'académie. Premier truc qui me semblait bien. Non.
Come on, Logan, bring it, Brock.
Alors, qu'est-ce qu'il y a de beau dans le coin vert?
Yeah.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Salut.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Salut. Comment ça va?
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself for eating chiclet. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading chiclet.
C'est clair.
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Mec. Ça va, tu m'as dit, mec.
Awesome.
Et toi? T'as sympa. D'accord.
Football, Max. Big football. Step away.
Salut, toi. Ça a l'air sympa.
Glad to see our campus is eco-friendly. Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
Ça a l'air bien.
You look down. You okay?
I'm kind of over humanity today. Sorry to be a drama queen.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there.
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
Only she would know that, right?
I guess. It just makes the campus look sad.
You can't color over that sunlight.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
C'est trop bizarre. Oh, les salauds. Voilà. Oh, putain, ils sont cool.
Oh, shit. There's Victoria and her mean girls.
Ah, celle qui est riche aussi.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Alors ça.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
On va la pousser là-bas. Alors, viens, les coups. La valve. Dans la rue. On s'en fout. Ah, il a ouvert le local. Quoi? Alors, on peut utiliser.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Nice, bro.
Est-ce que c'est du coup?
Sorry. Do you understand English? Get lost.
Je fais quoi, moi? Oh! Oh, comment je peux faire? Oh, faut le pousser! Ah non. Je pourrais faire. S'en branle. Il y a un truc là. Je peux prendre ici. C'est un item que je n'ai pas vu. Merde, chaud, ça se voit trop. Ouais, je pense qu'ici c'était tout.
I must have missed something. I should rewind.
Ça était là. Non, on va repousser un peu en arrière. Comment je peux faire? Et peut-être que de base avant qu'il monte. Ah ouais non, tu fais casse, ça se remet là. D'accord. Si je peux prendre le ballon et le lancer. Hein, je peux lancer le ballon? Ouais non. Il pose le truc là.
She looks like a pissed off wet cat.
Sorry,
and she's
no
still stylish.
You understand English? Get lost.
Oh là, j'en ai vraiment aucune idée. Et c'est par là du coup. Oh, un truc ici non? Les ponts. En fait, je voudrais pousser le truc. Comment je pourrais faire? C'est possible. J'ai raté un truc avant. Avant qu'on la mouille. Tout à fait. Voilà. Non, t'es pas censé. Oh. Ouais, mais dans tous les cas, ça sert à rien. Je pousse l'échelle.
Ok, let's see if this works.
Ça marchera pas. Parce qu'elle a pas bougé. Viens, Tite. Accélère, 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 il faut que je mette là. On peut utiliser. Ok. J'ai bon. Non, tu dis que... Ça tient... Elle est pas bien mise en fait. Regardez. Ah non, elle est en dessous. Est-ce que ça...
No way!
Yes!
No fucking way!
You okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet pain is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on, we'll get some towels, we'll be right back.
So move your ass before I drive!
It worked! Don't mess with Max, bitches. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Eh, franchement, j'ai envie de faire les deux, mais... C'est une salope. Et si je la réconforte, techniquement, on peut être potes. Et si on est potes, parce qu'elle aime vraiment chier, je pense que ouais, faut réconforter.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Sweet. Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. Nice. You deserve a better shot. Okay. Sorry about blocking you and... and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Je pense que la... je pense, hein, mais je pense que... Enfin, je crois. J'espère que la supprimer la photo.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her.
Non.
Better get to my room before I find Warren.
Je sais pas. Non, 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 on va rester sur ça. J'ai pas envie de savoir ce qu'il fera. C'est une grosse salope. C'est vraiment une salope. Par ici, Charles.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic.
Victoria,
room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. Dane is still a cheerleader at heart. Juliet, extreme reporter. Could be fun. Thanks for the warning. Nice atmospheric shot. Needs dusting.
Excellent. Affichage dessiné. C'est qui en fait? Parce que j'ai fait ça sans le savoir. Ah ouais, c'est chaud.
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
Non, ouais, non. Je préfère, non, c'est... Je vais pas regarder, c'est un peu chaud. Chambre de Max. On va aller voir. Fin de base.
Warren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other. Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
Ça n'a rien mis sur la mienne.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say. Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon.
C'est une guitare. Warren y va m'attendre tellement longtemps. Là, elle a pris la photo. Ouais, c'est bon, c'est intéressant. Oh merde.
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
C'est sérieux?
If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. Daniel has so much talent. I hope nobody hates on it just because it's me. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties. Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Bon, au moins. C'est pas des trucs de l'autre. Donc il a dû vraiment les allons.
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Ouais, tu peux. Enfin, tu peux monter.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of. That was a good hockey game and a great fight, man. Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll.
Alors, bah du coup, elle a plus rien ou vous rien. Attends, tu rendais pas ses
coups. Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Alors, bah, lui avait téléphoné. Je suis pas son numéro, ça va être dur. Donc aujourd'hui nous sommes le 7-10. J'ai trouvé...
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
What's happening here?
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care?
If you don't
why are
know,
you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Watson, vas-y, attends.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered.
Genre.
I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot
nice.
Doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Mais sous sa chambre. Ah, si, elle était là-bas. Mm. Je ne sais pas comment je t'allais pour Stelk. Ok. Et les deux pétasses. Oh. Merde.
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
D'accord, ok, ouais, laissez envoyer ses photos, des trucs comme ça.
Whoa, I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Speaking of selfies, Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here. And this one there. A pattern is emerging.
Oh non, c'est Je voulais faire mon. Je voulais faire ma bâtard, ouais. Je... Non ouais, c'est trop. Ça fait un fuck en plus.
Dior, Givenchy. You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe. Those boots are made for walking runways. That is a tasty plasma. Maybe. I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Alors, des indices sur son nom. Je cherche Fire, qu'est-ce que c'est?
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
En même temps, je vais te taper donc. Oh là là, tout.
Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. No. I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Eh oui. Alors ça c'est intéressant, mais comment je fais? Tel... Mais... Ouais. C'est là. Prendre.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts. Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Flash drive is better. C'est cool. On peut être la sauveuse du monde.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren. I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I get. Dana takes her Blackwell spirit seriously. Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Are you blushing? Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
It would be a cool sticker without the words. This is both sad and pathetic.
Yeah, oui, c'est vraiment pas écrire.
That looks like a home pregnancy test.
Je vais le prendre, mais ça se fait pas. Enfin, je le remets après.
Max, that's mine. Thank you.
Mais t'inquiète, hein, je remets.
You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Mais t'inquiète, je reviens en arrière.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again. But I could rewind and make it up to her. La la la, I don't see that pregnancy test.
Trop lente, là.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. So fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And yes, Max, so terribly wrong.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Hey, Dana.
No, c'est dur.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
Nobody important. They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Vas-y.
Of course.
I was pregnant. Was.
Oh. What about the other?
Deadbeat Dad? You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
Okay. Nicole, c'est pas mes affaires.
Sorry to pry. It's not my business. And I won't be at the game Friday. Not much school spirit, I guess.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that flash drive so Warren has an excuse to bug you.
D'accord, intéressant. Elle était enceinte, elle ne l'est plus. Ok, alors. Ah. Ça me laisse trop de temps, j'arrive. Il se passe trop de trucs. Ça a combien de temps, mon ami? Une demi-heure quoi, lui, ça doit se marcher quoi. Je peux comprendre. C'est la sortie. T'es peut-être en train. Ouais.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Fuck this shit!
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Alyssa! Move your head!
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
That was close.
Jock assholes. If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull that.
Would you want to be a member?
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Il est trop bizarre, je trouve. Péter le carreau, le coup.
Now that's what I call instant karma.
Bon, on va prendre une petite photo. Un carreau pété. Pas tout prendre photo, les filles qui vont venir un jour. Non mais, succès pour prendre des photos. Et c'est Logan, ça. C'est carré.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet.
C'est cool. Allez, en fait, on les a pas vus les autres. Hop, par ici, c'est rien. Hop.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
C'est à venir.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
No, but no, I'll take a photo, because if the other one knows, it's like she's... No. Lucas, it's
going to be... Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
En fait, ce que je veux dire.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Je vais voir. Mais pour moi, c'est faux pas.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
No.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
No, no. Well. Là, j'ai deux mecs qui m'en voudront.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David.
Deux personnes m'en voudront.
That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Ouais. Ouais, Dave. Voilà. Ah bon, pour moi, c'est bon. Moi, j'ai fait ce qu'il fallait.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Clairement, c'est chaud, quoi. Ouais, non, c'est... Oh, c'est...
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do. Bastard.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Ouais, pas de conséquences, c'est bon, putain.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Max, get your ass over here!
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used...
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash.
Oh,
thanks.
Dear.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
So this is it.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white, plus babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
Okay, je vais dire la vérité.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what, give you a stern lecture?
Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore right in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! This is me! Nobody!
Chloe, c'est l'ex-meilleur. J'adore ce truc-là. C'est sa meilleure amie.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
Bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Broken? Oh man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Qu'on pourra en s'arrêter. Merde. On va pas s'arrêter. On peut avoir la maison, sinon à l'intérieur.
On verra bien.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home. Voilà.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's not cool.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
On peut sauvegarder. Que ouais, là, je pense qu'on va s'arrêter là. C'était vraiment bien cool. Bon, les gens, j'espère que ça vous aura plu. Si c'est le cas, faites du like. Puis, suis commentaire si vous voulez. Et puis, on se dit à la prochaine pour la suite. Ciao, ciao.